You know, I've been saying at big speeches where I have 20 and 30,000 people, what do you have
in your pockets?
Hello, I'm Donald Trump, and I'm going to give you an unprecedented look inside my luxurious pockets. That's a snack. That's actually an old hors d'oeuvre. This is me, but tiny and gold.